The Amazon China, ready for action. A true powerhouse of the women's division. Heck, a true powerhouse of any division here in WWE.
The ultimate breaker of barriers here in WWE, but also the ultimate breaker of her opposition's bodies.
China looks absolutely focused here, ready to show off that referee in position.
Two!
She slips out of the pin before three.
A solid early two count. This could be over sooner than we thought.
Corey, I think you and I both know you don't get a nickname like the ninth wonder of the world without reason. That's got to be intimidating for her competition, right?
I mean, just look at her. But you can't let intimidation get the better of you. Keep your cool somehow, and you may get an advantage over time.
Gorilla press slam. Climbing the turnbuckle now.
From way up.
You got to be kidding me.
Showing absolutely no apprehension to putting one's body on the line.
Right after the neck.
Into the ring again. Shifted in China's favor.
Mella needs to rethink her strategy now.
Getting set up for something in the corner.
Spectacular agility with a handspring back elbow.
The powerhouse of...
Oh, look at the ninth one of the world. China!
Carmella's in crisis.
Shoulders down.
The ninth wonder of the world, China!
This was as dominant a win as I've ever seen, guys.
Never a doubt, barely a moment.